Brenna Casey.
No, Brenna, you're Patsy. And I'm Katie. Well, I mean, I'm Lady of the Lake.
And welcome to Camelot. I mean, The Rock. I feel like I'm in Camelot now thanks to Henry Holgerts, who made that spiffy new intro to the green team for Spamalot.
Yeah, it was so cool. And if you're all wondering why we're wearing matching shirts, it's because Spamalot opened this weekend. Who all came last night? Because I did really good.
For those who didn't come last night and still don't know what Spamalot is all about, here's a segment by Lucas Holgers explaining the storyline. Proceed to segment!
Camelot! Camelot! Camelot!
It's only a model.
Shh! Knights, I bid you welcome to your new home. Let us ride to Camelot!
The funniest show on earth is back to taunt Anacortes for another week. The musical comedy sensation lovingly ripped off from the film classic Monty Python and the Search for the Holy Grail. Spamalot tells the tale of King Arthur and his Knights of the Round Table as they embark on their quest. They encounter many famous characters, including a nasty French taunter.
They've already got one. Are you sure he's got one?
Oh yes, it's very nice, sir.
I told them we already got one.
The knights of me!
The knights who say me.
The same!
Those who hear them seldom live to tell the tale.
The knights who say me demand the sacrifice.
And Tim the Enchanter.
I'm an enchanter.
By what name are you known?
There are some who call me Tim.
It is a Broadway musical, so it has to have an epic diva. Watch as King Arthur falls in love with the mystical Lady of the Lake. And as Lancelot, well, you'll see what happens.
Ah, now you're not allowed to enter. Hold
fair one. Behold your humble servant, Sir Lancelot of Camelot.
I've come to take... Oh, I'm terribly sorry.
You got my note!
I got a note.
You've come to rescue me!
Come watch Monty Python's Spamalot tonight.
That was truly majestic. You're all in for a treat.
Well, how about we take a step back from Spamalot to take a step to look at a sport that was originated from the Middle Ages from the time of King Arthur. Track!
Please enjoy this track promo created by Owen Kraft. It will blow your mind.
Some talented tricksters, tracksters I mean. I wish I could run like that.
But they're still not as talented as me.
Lady, don't be so conceited. I know you aren't as talented as Abbie Kunch.
I guess we'll have to see about that. After this segment produced by Max Major Kurth, roll segment!
Hi, I'm Abbie, and this is my first person. Photography in fifth grade. I was home alone a lot, and my mom owned a little Canon point-and-shoot camera. So when I was home alone, I'd mess around with it a lot, and like just take pictures around the house. And in eighth grade, I started taking pictures of people, like my friends. We would get bored, and we'd do makeup and hair, and start taking pictures. And when I put them on Facebook, some people said, oh, like, I want to pay you to take pictures of me. And, like, I had more and more people ask me for, you know, shoots and stuff like that. And I had business people start asking me, you know, for advertising needs and stuff like that. And I really wanted to have a nice camera to shoot with, so I sold shrimp all summer and saved up for my first camera, Nikon D5100. It's my favorite, but... I bought that, and then I continued taking pictures for people. I've done like business shots, like headshots for lawyers, like knitting, like advertising for clothing and stuff like that, and just like lots of local businesses, and family shots, senior pictures, stuff like that. Since the town's kind of small, it goes around from, you know, people talk, and you know, then you get more business like that. So. In other office jobs, I can see, you know, having just the same routine every day. And I think that photography, you kind of have a wider spectrum of possibilities. I feel like it would be really exciting to be able to travel and, you know, deal with like different people and meet different people. And I just want to travel and have fun doing photography. Both your hands
in. What did I tell you, lady? Pure talent.
Yeah, Abby's really talented. I'm still very talented, however, so come see me perform tomorrow night at 7:30. I will be performing with Liam Darrow and Zoe O'Clock.
Also, come see me tonight at 7:30. I'll be performing with Andrew Stahlsbrotten and Morgan Vance.
The show runs from today until March 17th and then March 21st through March 24th. Tickets are $7 for students and $15 for adults. It will be a show you'll never forget.
Well, Anacortes High School, from our rock to yours.
See you in Camelot.
And kneel, and kneel, and over we go.